हेलो दोस्तों, मैं गौरव आप सबका स्वागत करता हूं मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल कोडन बायोलॉजी में।
आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द टुडेज पॉडकास्ट ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम अमाइनो एसिड्स। इन एडिशन टू बीइंग द बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक ऑफ प्रोटीन्स एंड पेप्टाइड्स, अमाइनो एसिड सर्व एज प्रीकर्सर ऑफ मेनी काइंड ऑफ स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स दैट हैव इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड डाइवर्स बायोलॉजिकल गोल्स। Many important biomolecules, including hormones, coenzymes, porphyrins, antibiotics, pigments, neurotransmitters, are derived from amino acids. Example of some common molecules derived from amino acids are auxin, catecholamines, GABA, GABA molecule, serotonin, histamine, polyamines, nitric oxide, creatine, lignin, porphyrin, and glutathione. We'll see the precursor amino acids of each of the biomolecules. The precursor of auxin is tryptophan. The precursor of catecholamines that includes dopamine, norepinephrine, and epinephrine are the tyrosine molecules. GABA, gamma aminobutyrate. The precursor of gamma aminobutyrate is glutamate. The precursor of serotonin is tryptophan. The precursor of histamine is histidine. The precursor of polyamines are methionine and ornithine. The precursor of nitric oxide is arginine. The precursor of creatine is glycine and arginine. The precursor of lignin is phenylalanine and tyrosine. The precursor of porphyrin molecule is glycine and glutamate. The precursor of glutathione is glycine, glutamate, and cysteine. In addition to these, bacteria synthesize D amino acids from L amino acids in racemization reaction requiring pyridoxal phosphate. D amino acids are commonly found in certain bacterial walls and certain antibiotics. The aromatic amino acids give rise to many plant substances. So these are the molecules which have been derived from amino acids.